帝国主义之强烈，阿门离开，无情点枪。
Кстати, на штатах демонстрировал в Совбезе ООН доказательство того, что в Ираке есть оружие массового уничтожения, помахивая пробиркой с каким-то стиральным порошком.
But I do know that when Iraq said that they had no nuclear weapons, America was like, yeah, you do. We're going to invade you until we find them. And they're still there. But when North Korea said, not only do we have nuclear weapons, we want to launch them at America to kill all of you. America was like, nah, you don't. You don't. Not only do we not believe you / don't give a fuck, we're gonna make movies taunting you. Just daring you to launch one of those babies over. And those movies are the only roles we're gonna give Asian people in our country.